Right now, the family of a teenager shot and killed allegedly by a neighborhood watch leader is getting help from a high-powered civil rights leader. Reverend Al Sharpton joining the call for justice for Trayvon Martin. WESH News' Gail Pascoe Brown live from the Sanford Church, where community leaders will meet soon. Gail, what's going on?
Well, right now we can tell you that African-American clergy, and let me say members, are starting to come through the doors here at the Allen AME Church in Sanford. Take a look. The pews are already starting to fill up, not only from pastors across Central Florida. I met some from AME churches in Orlando all the way to Daytona Beach, but also the attorney for the family is here too. Now, it's a gathering that is scheduled to start at 12:30 and spearheaded by Reverend Jamal Bryant of the Empowerment Movement out of Baltimore, Maryland. The clergy is asking for justice in the case of 17-year-old Trayvon Martin. Sanford police say George Zimmerman, a neighborhood watch captain, killed the Miami teenager near his stepmother's Sanford townhome on February 26th. George Zimmerman told police he shot the teen in self-defense at the retreat at Twin Lakes neighborhood. Zimmerman had called police on the non-emergency line, saying the teen was a suspicious person in the area. The shooting has gained national attention. The Reverend Al Sharpton says he's also coming to Central Florida to demand answers. He released this statement. The fact that a young unarmed man could be killed by a neighborhood watch captain while his family was blatantly misled by local police as to the background of the shooter is disturbing. Now, we're not expecting the Reverend Al Sharpton to be at this particular meeting, but you never know about the Reverend Al. As you can see, though, there are folks, plenty of them, who are starting to come in here at this time. The case, I just want to let you know, is in the hands of the state attorney's office, and they will decide whether or not to press charge against George Zimmerman. Again, this meeting right here at the AME Church, Allen AME Church here in Sanford, starts at 12:30, and of course, we'll bring you all the details once we get them. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in Sanford for WESH 2 News.